Add the following line to your autoexec.bat file.
Chapter 4, Troubleshooting.
You told me you can do this.
Would you help me on this, please?
I'm trying.
What?
File not, it says file not found.
You lost the presentation?
So if you want to just call the support line, try it again, please.
You sure you guys know what you're doing?
If you want a computer that's easy to use, there's still only one way to go.